We're back again with more Dragon Quest V for the Super Nintendo. So we're picking up for this, we're in this dungeon. There's some mirror dungeon or something. Don't really know what we're doing or what's going on here, but we're gonna hopefully figure it out. Oh, these things are strong. Uh-oh. So I think this is some kind of a puzzle or something. Let's fall down the hole, see what's there. Yeah, it looks like that wasn't helpful. Strength 4, wow. That's pretty nice. So is Maria not, is she like not like really in my party or something? I don't think I could switch party members in the dungeon, I guess. Ooh, found something. Nice. Oh, big XP. Henry level 15, strength 3, defense 1, HP 4, MP 4, learn repel. Oh, repel is good to know. For sure. Zombini level 17. Strength 3, defense 1, HP 8, MP 3. And I got a big mallet. Strength 4, defense 1, HP 8. See if I can fall down that tunnel. Maybe. Let's keep going south. Thank you. Oh, they're doing their own things. I don't want that. Want that on manual, I guess. I'm gonna look at a guide. I don't really see where I'm supposed to go here. Oh, my tactics got changed. It's annoying. I've already been here. Let's check out a guide real quick. It sounds like I was kind of going the right way. Maybe I just missed a turn or something.
Thank you.
Wow, 6 HP for Henry. That's pretty nice. He could fucking definitely use it. It sounds like I'm supposed to go down. Zombini, I gotta get out of here. I have no MP left. Yeah, I gotta get out. Go back to the town, rest.
Thank you.
let's rest up, and then we'll go back. Cuckle. All right, the slime leveled again. Three. He gets pretty nice stat increases, man. Here. Learn the spell heal more. That's useful. Got a medical herb too. We'll go all the way to the northeast. Henry level 16, strength 2, defense 1, HP 4, MP 1, pretty weak level, but level nonetheless. Thank you. Jesus. So I think I could also keep going north, but... Oh, no! Oh, fuck! Damn it! Zombini's down. Because that giant crit. I'm gonna have to go back. That's fucking annoying. Can somebody use spells being knocked out? I don't think so. No. Fuck, that's annoying. 70 something damage on a crit. Fuck you, man. Oh shit. Thank you. I feel like I definitely need better, like, armor, but I have the max, I have the absolute highest upgrades of anything I've seen so far. You know what? I could travel west a little bit and see if there's another town. Something I could do. And just see if there's another town to the west. Just walk a bit. Might be worth doing. Yeah, let's travel west a little bit and just see if I can find another town. Probably isn't one. Oh, there's a town right here. Shit. That slime just gained MP. I'm here? What? Huh. You know what maybe I should do? Maybe I should gamble. Maybe I should gamble and get the better weapon for Henry. I'm actually thinking I'm gonna do it. So this would be an upgrade for Nitro and Pierre. Bronze shield for Pierre. Skill shield for Nitro. And then the loincloth will be an upgrade for brown and for nitro. And since brown is my main group and it's actually a large upgrade, that's pretty strong. Okay. Nice defensive upgrades there. Especially for brown. That's his upgrades are going to be applicable for the battles. So, let's just check in here. All right. Oh. Let's see. So Bladed Boomerang I could throw on Nitro and Stalin, which would be great for both of them. So the Chain Whip is an upgrade for Nitro. Let's do that. And then the Chain Sickle is an upgrade for Pierre. A significant upgrade. That should be it for buying. Let's see if there's anything to sell. So the bronze knife. So the big mallet. Oh wow, Chain Whip's better than the Blade of Boomerang. So I'd sell that. What a waste of money. Alright. Now we'll go to the casino. And we'll gamble up for Henry. Looks like I won the first one. Not bad, not bad. I know it's kind of cheating using save states here, but I'm just doing it for the gambling. Just want to get that upgrade, the upgraded weapon. Lost. I lost. Won that one. Oh, lost. Got it. One. Lost. Damn it. Damn it. Go with the work, I guess. Try it. Ugh. Here we go. Did I win or I lose? I'm not sure. Nope, lost. Go with the tunneler, it's the strongest one. I know that I don't get that much for winning with it, but... Oh, is Naga gonna win? Oh, that's annoying. I won that one, but it's not going to be a lot of gold. Damn. Definitely close. I think next hit, I probably would have won. But I need so much more, so many more tickets to get. I think I need 250,000 tickets. And I have like 12,000 or something. Damn. What's up? Beb? What's up? What are we doing? What? I can't see you. There's a light here. I can't see you. What's up? Man, this is freaking rough. Pretty much already lost this one. Eh. I'm actually in it. Oh, I did it. Let's see how much we got. What? Better luck next time. Oh, come on. I definitely picked the apple. Come on. Damn it. All right. This should be a lot. Like 30K? Yep, 31K. Not bad. But I'm still only at 40K. I need so many. I still need like 210K tickets to get the item I want. Man, imagine that I wasn't using save states, how like insanely difficult this would be to do. I have 44K tickets right now. Yeah, got it. For the evil apple, because that's where you get the money. Oh, I won. First try. That should be a good amount of gold. Or of tickets. Yeah, 3,500. Wow. Wow. There's nothing good in here. Yeah, it's not. That's not great. That's too bad. Yeah, I'll just get not of 9K tickets after this. That's it? That's over? At 11,000? Why did it end? Aw, man. I thought I was gonna get more than that. You know, let me win one more time and then I'm just gonna keep it moving. Because this is taking too long. Yeah, I'm gonna become the casino king one more time, and then just I'll come back and do this a different day. I'm not gonna stay in this casino for that long. It's ridiculous. Damn. You know what? I'm good. I'm good. Let's go back to the tower. I've had enough. Did Brown get a new weapon? Or just armor? I don't remember. I think he did not get a new weapon. Now, 36 damage is pretty sweet, though. Learn the spell Expel. Wow, the slime. Low damage, damn. Fucking two steps? God damn it. Yeah, I still feel like my defense is too low to be here. Like I'm taking like gobs of damage. Oh, oops. Oh, there's a chest there. Iron shield better or the skill shield better? The iron shield's better. Nice, 4 MP. Just want to make sure there's nothing on the other side. I don't think, looks like there probably isn't, but. Ooh. Yeah, there's nothing. Let's go back. Go up those stairs. These rogue armors hit hard. Make sure to take that out ASAP. So I haven't been here yet. Brown level 13. Strength 4. Defense 1. HP 8. Definitely gets good stat boosts. He's definitely not bad. Nice. Mirror of Ra was found. Once you step through these gates, you will be transported to faraway lands. Unfortunately, it's nightfall. I'm afraid that I can't let you pass such an hour. Oh, really? All right.
Thank you.
Alright, now we'll try to go through the portal back to the castle and do something with the Mirror of Ra. Probably use it on the queen, I'm guessing, is what I'm supposed to do? I'm not sure. Two empresses? Dale. A vicious monster. I'll have to kill all of you. Cool. Thank you. Oh shit, that was a lot of damage. Zombini level 18. Strength 3, defense 1, MP or HP 8, MP 3. Learn the spell absorb. Strength 2, defense 1, HP 3, MP 2. Strength 2, defense 2, HP 4, MP 2. Learn the spell increase. Strength 1, HP 4, MP 2. Foolish humans. If you hadn't killed me, Reinhardt's king could have been the king of the world. A monster had masqueraded as the queen. Such rumors quickly spread through the kingdom, and night turned to day. Zombini, thank you for fighting with my brother to defeat the false queen. I thank you from the bottom of my heart. Had you not done what you did, this country... My god, I am a failure as king, am I not? So Zombini, help me convince Henry. Help me convince him to become king. Hey, king guy, no means no, okay? But Henry, goons are supposed to listen to their masters, remember? I mean, I plan on helping you rule and stuff, but I am not king. Well, Zombini, I guess I have to say goodbye to you and our adventures. We've been through a lot, but I've got to stay here for now. I'm losing Henry? Oh, come on. Take care, Zombini. Thanks for everything. Shit. Well, that sucks. Now what the fuck do I do? There's anything else really to do that I could think of. I'll need to pick a new monster to be in my group since I lost Henry. That really sucks. I really like Henry. Damn it. I don't know where to go now. Half plate armor. Can't equip it. Maybe Pierre can equip it? Yeah, he can. Acorns of life. Nice. 5 more HP. I get that chest. Oh, it's empty. I'd like to deposit all those items and shit, if I can get back to that casino or whatever. Where do I go now? Like, I have no direction now. I have no idea. I'm gonna walk around and just see what's, like, going on. Oh, what's over here? I'm glad I didn't waste all the time at the casino. Poisonous marsh, danger, do not enter. Well. There's a cave. I feel like I already did stuff in that cave. But let me go check it out. Screw it. I literally have no direction. There's nothing for me to do. Terrible level up. Oh, this is a cave where my father died. Are there battles in here? Looks like there's not. Oh, there's a guy. Trying to make my way back to where my father, me and my father battled and everything. Can we get over there? Don't really remember. Nothing here. Well, I suppose this isn't where I'm supposed to be then. There's just nothing here. That one guy walking around who has nothing of interest to say. I wish I still had Henry on my team. Guess I just leave. Go west. See what's west. I don't know. So my father died right there. At the exit. I think that's a dead end over here. Hits pretty hard. Yep, dead end. I don't know where to go. I have no idea where I'm supposed to go here. Okay, so it looks like I had to randomly go places. There's two random places I'm supposed to go to. One place where I'm supposed to buy some book, and another place where there's a ship or something. So I gotta just walk around till I find these two towns. The names are different on the guide than they are on this translation, so hopefully I can figure it out. But yeah, I mean, without a guide, I mean, that's what I was gonna do. That's what I would do anyway. Just walk around, go to the towns, talk to people, try to figure out what I'm supposed to do from here. It's weird in a game like this to have give you no quests, like no real quest. Man, that was 2 steps. That was 2 fucking steps. Thank you. Well, I mean, I could try going this way. I think I am. Terrible levels, but whatever. I don't think, no. Well, there's a town. I mean, maybe that's one of the towns. I know the one town it said to go in at night for a secret trap. So... I don't know if that's the town, but... It's to get a bestiary. Which sounds kind of useful and cool, actually. Those are nice stat increases for Nitro. Well, it's nighttime now. Nah, this isn't it. Yeah. But while I'm here, I can, I think I can deposit my shit. Yeah. That. Let me just check that shop that was here. Maybe, they have new stuff. I don't know. Maybe this is the shop I'm supposed to be at, and they just have new stuff. I doubt it, though. Yeah, so this isn't the right town, so we'll keep it moving, I guess. Take a rest, get my MP back. I'll swing by the armor shop while I'm here. Maybe get some more upgrades. I don't think so. I think I already checked, though, actually. But won't hurt anybody. Nitro actually has some nice stats. I should maybe consider switching to Nitro instead of Pierre. Yeah, let's slap this on Nitro. And actually, I think I want to take Nitro out. Yeah, we're gonna do that. We're gonna take Nitro out as our whatchacallit. Is there anything to check out up here? Have I been in there? Probably. Yeah, whatever. Yeah, let me try out Nitro and bench Pierre. Nitro stats actually seem like they're gonna be pretty good. Well, he has a lot less HP than Pierre, and Pierre has spells. But I still want to try Nitro. Oh, Nitro's got that. Oh, man! Nitro's got that beast multi attack. I know his defense is high as hell. Alright. Maybe I should have went east. I don't know where to go. I have no fucking clue. Well, Nitro's pretty fast, too. He's faster. Oh, never mind. Brown's slow. Never mind. Sorry, it was Pure that was quicker. It's dead end, isn't it? That thing survived 34 damage? Wow. Alright. I think this is leading us back to that tower. Yeah. I went before Zombini. I think this actually... Maybe I am supposed to be in here. Hold on. This might be one of the places I'm supposed to talk to somebody. Let me rest in here and then talk to the NPCs. There's two towns. One has the bestiary and one tells me about a ship. I guess not. Oh. Can't go this way. Oh wait, there's more in here. Hold on. Nobody there. I'll talk to this lady. Alright, we'll keep going north. This is the casino place, right? Yeah. So that's not it. Did that. I really just don't know where the fuck I'm supposed to go. Shit. Like this is difficult. There's just no direction. I don't. Again, I'm looking for a town that has like a port where they tell me about a ship that landed. And then there's also a town where there's a night shop, a secret night shop with a bestiary that I can purchase. So those are the two things I'm looking for. I had looked up what to do, like, about that. Now here's a town I don't think I've been to in a while. Let's check this out. Let's see if they've got the night shop here. I actually feel like this is the town I was thinking of. So I actually feel pretty good about this. The night shop might be here somewhere. Oh, fuck. Ow. Why is that hurting me? Well, that's not it. How fucked up am I? I'm not very fucked up. That's not a night shop. That's... It doesn't appear as though this is the right place. Yeah, I did have a friend named Bianca that lived there. Yeah, this does not appear to be where I'm looking for, unfortunately. There's no night shop here, nor do they mention a ship. Traveling. Another town. I guess I should use my night lamp so that I could test to see if there's a night shop there. So do that. Huh. Very poor stat increases, but it's okay. Alright, item. Lamp of Darkness. Use. Alright, let's see. See if there is a night shop. Oh, who's that? That's a weird looking person. Maybe something good will happen tomorrow. Okay. I feel good. I feel like this is where the night shop is. I think they're telling the story of the hero from Dragon Quest IV. I'm sure I can't open this. No. So there is that room there that I can't go in. I feel like this is the town that it said. Oh no, it says to go to Little Haven. You know what? I think that was actually that place with the casino and that guy, and he just wasn't selling it. I have no clue where to go. Oh man. Like, I have no clue. From what I just read just now, it sounds like that place with all the nuns is where I'm supposed to go. But I went there and talked to every NPC. I don't know. Like, I just don't know. I guess I'm leaving here. I'll keep going west. I guess. Strength 2, HP 15, nice. No defense though, but 15 HP is a lot. Ooh, that's a lot of damage. Like, cumulatively. Hey, back Ryu. How you doing, man? I could tell you, so far, there's like, the gameplay's good. I think it's a lot, I mean, so far, I think it's a lot worse than Dragon Quest IV, just because, like, I really don't feel like I have direction in this game. Like, I'm just kind of, Dragon Quest IV had that epic, like, you know, the epic story, and like, you always knew like where to go for the most part. But this game, I feel like I'm just kind of like walking around, and I'm like, I don't know, like, I don't really know what they want me to do. This castle, I think, is empty. Like, I checked the guide real quick, and I'm really trying not to use guides when I play these games for the most part. And the guy basically said, like, just to, like, walk to some town and talk to an NPC, and they're just not there. So, I don't know. Yeah, this is already, there's nothing to do here. That's already completed. I don't think there's anything up here. Yeah, I had read that Dragon Quest V was, definitely one of the best Dragon Quest games, but I don't know. I'm not too far into this, but Dragon Quest IV really seemed better. That game was, if you ever play that game is awesome. That is, yeah. Yeah, the monster taming is pretty cool. Right now my party is just me, the main character. Oop. The main character and two monsters. So. But what I don't like about the human PCs, the human characters, is that, like, they never stick with you long. There's this character I had on my team, Henry. He was a prince. I thought he was pretty cool. And he, like, bounced. There's this girl, Bianca, bounced. This girl, Maria, bounced. There's an elf girl that left. You just don't... The regular characters just don't stay with you. If you look, I have... Let's see, tactics. I've got this, a brownie creature, a bomb baby creature, a slime knight, a slime, and that's my party, and the main character. I don't have anybody else. It is cool. What is cool, and I didn't expect though, with the monster taming, is that, I mean, obviously the monsters level up, but you could also put equipment on them, and they learn new abilities and spells. So like these like basic monster types, you wouldn't think so. As they level up, they actually do learn new. Like I've seen them not only learn spells, I've seen them learn abilities. Like that I didn't expect. That is pretty cool. And I remember in Dragon Quest IV, one negative is that some of the characters were really, really useless. There was like those monk type, not monk, really, I'd say like more like, maybe like a red mage type characters. There was a couple of them, Christo and Nara. And they were like, they were just terrible. Terrible stats, terrible spells, terrible abilities. Like they were just like completely useless. Yeah, Toriko. Yeah, yeah. Yes, exactly. In the translation I played, I think his name was Taloon. You're talking about the merchant guy. It was, what was funny with him, though, was whenever, remember when you would use his attacks? He would, like, sometimes he would just, like, randomly do, like, weird stuff. Like, really weird stuff. There's nothing to do here. That was, yeah. But like you said, he's bad. He was bad. Like, he was a bad character. He just, you know. He used to do, I can't remember exactly what he used to do, but, like, you would, like, just, like, pick attack, and he would, like, do stuff like wag his finger, and, like, it would make his enemies, like, get debuffed or something. Like, it was, like, with random, the most random stuff he used to do. Then there was Ragnar, like he was the first character you get in the game in Act 1. He was like, every time he'd level up, he would gain like freaking like 8 attack, like 12 HP, like tons of stats, like every level up. He was just a monster. Well, let's see what this town is. Yeah, if that's the, place with the casino, I'm gonna make it turn to night and try again to try to find the secret shop or whatever. Yeah, this is the right town. Alright, so let's try to use the lamp and I'll just walk around and see if I can find something. Maybe I could check, like, where the bestiary, there's, like, a bestiary, like, building. I think this is it. Maybe down there? I'm supposed to do something? I don't know. Let's see. Sign up, pick up, check, part. What's sign up? Yeah, doesn't seem like anything. I'm his assistant. Razor intelligence. Nah. Let's go up this way. So I know there is the secret shop. There is a secret shop right here. It just, it's not letting me do anything in the shop. Hey, you're the one who bought my caravan. Every so often I pick up some odd knickknacks, so come visit. Yeah. Man, I just don't know where to go. Oh, let me talk to all these guys, all these people in there. I don't think I've talked to them. Okay. Maybe the... This is the armor shop owner. Hello there, stay as long as you like. Nah. Nothing really to do in there. Check this little building. Fortune teller. I could check another guide. Oh, there she is. There's a fortune teller lady. Go talk to her. I heard this rumor that someplace they're building a country of light where everyone could live happily. If it's true, I'd like to go there one day. Well, let's talk to the fortune teller, and then we'll... I'm gonna check a guide again, because there's nowhere for me to go. I am a fortune teller. Would you like me to tell your new future? Sure. Let's see. You're looking for someone, and that person... But you are confused, for you do not know whether she lives or not. But take heart, for she lives, and she too anxiously awaits the day that you two come face to face. You must first go north. There you will find a piece to this puzzle. Going north? Okay. Yeah, so he's talking about my mother. That's who he's talking about. Alright, let's actually check a different guide. That's what we're going to do. So we just did the Mirror of Ra quest. Okay. Go inside through a side door. For the queen, use the mirror. Did that. Afterwards, you'll be told trips are traveling to Little Haven. No one told me that, but okay. This is the small dock area from the start of the game. So go south from Wheelbrook to get there. Board the ship to a ride. Alright. Okay. So south of Reinhardt, there's supposed to be a dock somewhere. This? I mean, I know this isn't it. Yeah, this isn't what they're talking about. Wow, that was a lot of damage. That was a lot. 195. Alright, so I think this is the Mirror of Ra place. So while that's not where I want to be, there's a teleporter here that'll take me right to Reinhardt. So, yes. Okay, so I think I know what route I want to take here. So I'm gonna jump in here. Well, I took one step and got another fight. Very poor. Ooh, 10 HP though. All right, so we're gonna jump in here. This teleporter will take us back to Reinhardt. Then we're gonna go southwest, and I think that's the direction I'm supposed to be going in. I should have to cross a bridge, like an underground bridge. I feel good. I feel like I'm going in the right direction. So we're gonna go southwest. I think there should be an underground bridge over here. Thought there was a bridge over here. Nice, Nitro level up. His stat increases have been really good. Yeah, that's great. HP is kind of meh, but I don't know. There's no bridge. We have to go south more. I thought there was a bridge over here. Damn, it's so hard to navigate. I was sure I knew where I was going, finally. Ooh, really terrible level up. Come on. There it is. That's what I was thinking of. Okay. So we get the underground bridge. We'll go keep going southwest. And there should be a town that will let me get on a ship. From what I read. Figuring out I'm not even supposed to do that without a guide would have been pretty tough. Apparently NPCs mentioned that you could do that, but right, well, here's a town. I don't know if this is the right one. No, it's not. This is not the right town. Oh no. That's the place with the nuns. That can't be right. Fuck. I just don't know where to go. I'll talk to all the nuns again. This isn't the right way. Maybe I could go back to Reinhardt again and go to Reinhardt and talk to all the NPCs in the castle. Maybe I'll find one that'll let me progress. I really feel like I've been everywhere. Yeah, I mean, that's where I'll go next. I'll go... I think I talked to every NPC in there already. I can go back into the dungeons of Reinhardt. I guess, I mean... I don't know. I don't know what to do. Yes, I'll talk to every NPC in Reinhardt. Let's talk to every single one. Nope, nobody's even in here. Now that ships can come into Vista's harbor, the city has found new life. Okay, he just said something about ships. So that's something, right? He said he mentioned the ships. Here's a ship, but this is to get into the dungeons, I think. Oh, there's still monsters in here? There was a route I didn't take when I was in here. Maybe there was an item I needed. Don't know. I'm willing to try anything. I don't remember which ways I went or anything. Surprising that there'd still be monsters in this dungeon. After I cleared, like, the story event for the castle and everything. Downstairs, and there were stairs going up. I know I went through that first entrance. What about those stairs going up, though? Have I been through the? Have I been in those? I don't know. I don't think so. I don't think I went that. I don't think I've gone that way. Oh, I definitely didn't go this way. Look at that. A shell hat. Steel Fang. And then there's that other way. Check that out. The stairs going up. Listen, I'm willing to try anything. I forget what's up here. Let me just look real quick. Zombini, level 19. Strength 3, defense 1, HP 8, MP 3. Oh, yeah, I already went that. This is the main way I went, so. And that led to, like, there was, like, a dungeon and stuff. Let me see where those stairs go that I skipped. And then I think I explored this dungeon after that. I don't think there's anywhere else in here. Pure level 14. Oh, 10 HP, wow. Thank you. Wow, 52 damage. Pretty nice. So I can go down here or up the stairs. Oh, yeah. This is... That's it. Alright. So let's talk to every NPC. Which I feel like it's not gonna do anything, but... To give me food and shelter here... I'm so hungry. Okay. All right. Stairs. I've already talked to this guy. Let's just cross over for now. I don't think there's anything here. Nope. Oh, wait, hold on. The chest is always empty. Alright. Go up the stairs. Let's talk to everyone. Pretty sure I already did this, but... Oh, wait. Wait, he said something. Now that the country is back to normal, ships should be able to come back into the harbor of Vista. You'll be able to set out a new journey from there. Oh, still talking. I didn't talk to Henry. I needed to talk to Henry. That was the where I fucked up. I don't know where Vista... I don't know which town Vista is. But that's where I need to go. Yeah, so I didn't talk to Henry, so that's why wherever Vista is, I wasn't able to sail from there, because I never talked to him for him to say that you could sail from there. Shit. I just spent like an hour and a half walking around, just because after that thing was over, I never talked to Henry. Alright. And he just said that all of his equipment got sent, To the depository, so that's really useful too. All right, so now we have wherever Vista is, we have to find. Let me see if I can look at a map. I gotta go to the gym before work. Man. Quest 5. Let me find this place, and then I'll stop the stream once I find where the hell I'm going. Looking for Vista. Coburg is where I am. Well, don't see that in the map anywhere. Don't see that in the map. Let's fucking... I mean, let's try that place, that nunnery. I think that's where I'm supposed to go. Let's try that nunnery. I do think that is where the ship leaves from. I think. It also might be, actually, also another option is the starting town. That's also another option of where I'm supposed to, maybe where the ship is. But I feel like now the ship will be there, because I talked to Henry. He said that there's a ship. I feel like that's what I didn't do. I think it's a little ridiculous that not talking to him would prevent me from progressing. But I feel strongly after that conversation that that is why I could not proceed. Let's check out this town down here. Run the spell decrease. Alright, let's check out this town. This is a Rockleberry. This isn't it. This is where the depository is. Alright, this might be Vista though. But then again, where would ships leave from here? Yeah, how would ships leave from here? This must not be it. And isn't this place nameless? I think this place has no name. That's right, I'll travel west. There's only a couple towns. It's gotta be one of them. Yeah, this isn't it. Well, let's see what this chick has to say. No. Has no name. Yeah. That's not it. That's not it. That's not it. It's probably like that empty town. You like my shirt? Thanks. It's pretty plain. Mm-mm-mm. What's going on? They ran away. Just ate dinner. I'm just hanging out playing this game. I worked this morning. I gotta work tonight. Been studying and stuff. What kind of, are you playing any games or anything right now? Anything that you've been working on? The only thing I've been playing really has been this, and then me and my friends play Dungeons & Dragons. We haven't been playing that much, though, lately. That's really all for me. Ranking up in competitive... work it, twerk it. What competitive games? Like Call of Duty? Overwatch? Like what? Is this the town I'm supposed to be in? No. Alcapa is not it. See if we can go south more? Looking for the town of Vista. That's where I'm supposed to go. Halo, nice. The newer one. I've never actually Never really played Halo, like, online competitive. Ever. I've always been, like, a PlayStation guy. Yeah, I've spent about an hour and a half in this game, just walking around aimlessly, not knowing how to get to the next place. I have no idea how to get there. I've been struggling. I think I'm looking for a place called Vista, and I don't think this is the right way. No, it's not. But navigation is a struggle. I don't have a map or anything. I don't know if you get one. Maybe you get one later. But I don't have one now. So I just kind of... just walking around. I think... I kind of have like an idea in my mind of where I'm supposed to be. My party is just the main character and then two monsters. That's how you roll in this game. Alright, so I'm gonna go back to where that last town, and I think I'm gonna try to like maybe travel like south, southeast from there. Cause I'm like technically looking for a port. The encounter rate makes it kind of hard to like get your bearings too. When you're really trying to navigate and you don't know where you're going, the encounter rate makes it really difficult. Because, you know, you spend about 3 seconds walking and then, you know, 45 seconds, a minute in a fight. Is that the town I was just in? I don't even know. I think that's the town I was just in, but I'm going to double check. And then if it is... I'm gonna travel southeast, maybe. Oh, man, walk one step. Yeah, so this is the town I was just in. All right, let's go southeast. Treasure chest with an antidote herb. I mean, it could be useful, you know, if I run out of MP and someone gets poisoned. I haven't really been getting poisoned lately, but when you are getting poisoned, your resources get drained very quickly, so. Be useful. Okay. Keep going south. I could feel it. I'm going the right way. I could feel it. Hour and a half of meandering around, not knowing where to go. Oh, I haven't even been here. Oh, this is it. This is the port. Hurry and get on the ship or you'll be left behind. Finally. That was... Wow. Wow. But we did it. We made it. So this must be Vista. Whoa, almost missed you, eh? Seems you're the last passenger. Ah, we made it. Whew. What a time sink to try to figure out where to go. What a time sink. Somewhere new. All right, I'm gonna end the stream. So I gotta go exercise and then have to go back to work. So thanks for watching, guys. Tomorrow I'm gonna try to devote a few hours at least to this game and try to progress some more. All right, see you guys. Alright guys, we're back with some Dragon Quest V. We're gonna have a really, really brief stream, probably like 20 minutes. I gotta go to a meeting for work, but I had a few minutes to play the game. Wealthy man named Ludman. I doubt he'd let someone he doesn't even know use his ship. Lighthouse up ahead is a nest of scary monsters. Oh, that sounds like a good place to go. Hell yeah. My son was one of the best sailors ever, but one day the ship he was on was attacked by sea monsters. When I think about it years later, I get so bitter and just tear up. Cool. Check the flower patches at the church. I think you'll find something. Ooh, it's probably a secret, small metal or something hidden. Cool. I think actually I can get up these stairs over here. Yeah. Oh, that's the lighthouse where the monsters must be. I don't want to go there yet. Monster Gramps. Flower patches by the church, he said to check. Let's do it now before I forget. And your gold. Sweet. Oh. Somebody help. Who the hell were you? You want a piece of this? Yeah, sure. Oh, well, those are pretty weak enemies. You'll regret this. Please, you gotta help me. Yeah. There's a huge creature that seems to like to rampage my village's fields. Without the crops, my village would starve. So I came here as a village rep to find a strong warrior. 3,000 gold. Oh! Village is way south of here. It's called Kabochi. Cool. Alright. No. Super Hexville. Well, this place is big. Pretty big inn for there to be like nothing in here. Oh, here we go. See if I can go like underneath. Go underneath through the stage. Yeah. That looks like I can't get in that door. Silk apron, it sells for whatever. Alright. See if we can find a shop. And then we'll swing over to that lighthouse. Okay. We've got some shops down here. No one could equip the Morningstar that I have on my team. So Sledgehammer is an upgrade for Brownie. By quite a bit. 10 damage. And he's in my main party, so yes please. So this... Let's see what the armor shop's got. Okay, so. Full plate is an upgrade for Zombini and Pierre. I'm not using Pierre right now, so let's just grab that for Zombini. We'll sell the half plate. Let's go to the lighthouse. Supposed to be overrun with monsters, so sounds like something cool to check out. Small metal. Where are monsters at? Check something real quick. I'm having trouble just finding where I am. Okay. Oh, apparently the flower bed by the church also had a small medal in it to the right. It looks like there isn't monsters there. This is to go to this town to the south next. This is what we're gonna do. We're going to... Wait, there's another stair? Oh. So we're gonna go get this small metal in the flower bed. Then we're gonna go to the item shop where apparently there's a magic shield being sold. I didn't talk to anybody at the item shop. So we'll do that. And then we'll travel south towards this town of Hay. And then I think we'll end the stream when we reach that town. That is the plan. And the item shop's right here, so let's do that first. Show. Yeah, I don't use that Slalin, so. So only one of my main party that really benefits from this is Zombini. So let's buy this for him. Sells old shield. Then find the small metal that's supposed to be here. It says there's one. Oh. Oh, got it. And then we'll go south. Towards the town of Hay. And apparently the purpose of that is for equipment. There's better equipment there. Beware of monsters south, the village of Kobochi. This might be Hay right here. I'm gonna end the stream actually. I'm not gonna investigate the town. I don't have time. So I'll be playing again later after the meeting. I'll probably be back home by like, I don't know, 1 p.m. or something. So I'll see you guys.
Video games speed on stream.
In television. Intelligent television by Mattel.
I don't know. Where is he going? Oh, it's back to the ship. That's it. I won. Yeah.
When you get hold of the Nintendo Entertainment System.
Hey. Oh, we did it! Dig it.
Alright, we got it. That was rough. Whew! Oh my god!
Yes!
Oh, I don't have that much energy. Uh-oh. Yeesh. Really been focused much. Thank god. Well, here we go. Meteor.
When you decide to step up to this kind of power, this kind of challenge, this kind of...
Jesus! Whoa. What the heck is he doing? Thankfully he didn't do this against me. That would've been a problem. I'll do anything for you. Please be my friend. Yes. Let's be friends. Ryu, use the magic of Agni. She'll reveal her true self. Oh no. I'm gonna use my extract. I'll blue use it next turn.
Something's gone wrong in the happy-go-lucky world of Nintendo.
Twist of fate. Oh, look at this. Swanton bomb. Here it comes. Oh, oh.
What should we do, Teach?
Kill every last one of them.
I'll strike you down.
The power and excitement of Nintendo right in the palm of your hand. Introducing Game Boy.
Nice. Careful. Careful, smart. Nice. Did we do this? Oh, Daisy.
One. All right, we're both at one hit. Do we win? Do we beat him? Do we beat the game? He's turning into a baby.
Very even right now.
What Nintendo don't.
That's it. Did we do it, or is there more? Oh, I think that must be it. We just ran off the space. Twister. Again, it's her ultimate spell. Might actually take one or two of them down, potentially. Nope. Into the pit you go, sucker.
Sega Saturn, the most powerful, the most technologically advanced.
Take my time with him. Oh! That was kind of slow. Watch out. Alright. Didn't really damage him that well in that sequence. It'll be effective. Oh, 2,000 damage. It's gonna hit him again. Oh no, it didn't. Damn, 2,400 it did. Probably have to time for like one more pass. That's probably it. But the passes seem to take a pretty long time.
One
the A, B, or C, probably. Yeah, jump in there. Oh, yeah!
They get color. Get a Game Gear, the full color portable with over 150 games. Like.
Rotate.
Introducing TurboGrafx-16, the next generation video game system.
No way.
Unveiling the Xbox.
Ha! Yes! Yeah! What a fun boss fight. What a great boss. What a great game.
It looks like you chose the wrong party to crash.
I have come for Ichigoya. But I guess I have to deal with you first.
All right, we're here. Just sitting in the car. I want you to show me.
Come on, let's push it past the red line! Stop them, you fools! Don't let them escape!
They're going to drop the fate on us?
Yes.
Here. Have a snack.
Next time, take the fucking hit.
Girl.
Now,
I've seen everything. What the fuck? What is that?
They're coming. Who is? What the hell was that?
Stop shouting. You'll draw the monsters.
You sent that asteroid toward Terra Nova to help your people. But what does killing me accomplish?
Vengeance. The Bahawk system.
Oh, shit!
No. Okay, get to a clinic, now!
Mr. Wells' condition is critical.
Go!
Taking damage though. That's so cool. I get to play as this thing. Yo, these things miss me. Can these things miss me? What's too about this axe is it really does, like, the actual physical attack of it does a lot of fucking damage. There's just no doubt about that. Look, I'm just not taking damage from this stuff because of the shield the axe makes.
My phone is crashed right now.
Yeah, right?
Video games streamed, but not beat.
Oh, that was good.
I'm on fire.
Thank you.